masses.
Meaning,
yeah, you don't need work. Time in your day, you need to decide. And often, it's the time in your life when you can accept reality as it is or as they are. Because that is fundamentally a period in time when you have set your ways, when you have come to various realizations. This is the time that you really do not need more time because you have accepted everybody is given only 24 hours a day. You don't, you remove, you unclutter some of the things that should not be done. You now can accept reality. It is a fulfillment of a quote which means, which says, God, grant me the serenity to accept things I can change, the courage to things that things I can change, and the wisdom to know the difference. This is the time in your life when you can embrace what you want to embrace, when you know what is important and what is less important, what is lasting and what will be temporary. So this is the time to rejoice, a time to embrace, a time when you can really be yourself. No more regrets, you just look forward to the future. And you welcome it and rejoice in it. Thank you very much.